How you doing? Turned this on a little early just so I could get used to it. I've never done it before, so hope it's working out. Hope you're able to hear it. And we'll get started in a few minutes. I'm doing this on my phone, so the screen is small and far away. I can't really see it. Okay. Carrie's watching. Hi, Carrie. How you doing? Good to see you. I can't really read it. I have to get close. This is pretty cool. Nice to know there's somebody out there because it's weird doing it in your living room, just in front of your own little screen. Who's that? Oh. Carrie says hi. Hey, Carrie. We're going to get started in a second. Give it another minute or so, I guess, for people to get on board. At least I know I'm playing for friends. hey, David, how you doing? Good to see you. Or good to be seen by you. This is cool. I like it. I like the feedback. It's good to know. A little different than playing in front of a live audience. Let's see. Yeah. Well, I guess it's about 7 o'clock, so I'm going to go ahead and get started. My name is Sam Pruyn, and this is the Auburn Public Theater's in-house sessions, live concerts in quarantine. And I want to say thank you to Carrie Idell and Angela Dadabo of the Auburn Public Theater for inviting me to do this. This is, I guess, their first one, although they did the feminist extravaganza this past week, which was quite an event. Anyway, just going to go ahead and get started. Going to do some original songs, maybe a cover, and we'll see how it goes. All right?
Hi. asking. Never mind about those things I left behind. They will all be there when I get back again. Carry me to a place that's wild and free. I'll exult in the firm, the blowing wind. Sing to me all you leaves and wind blown trees. But your song puts me in touch with me again. But your song puts me in touch with me again.
Doing that was called Lake Song. Normally I'm playing that song with three of my buddies that I met through the Auburn Public Theater, Ted Williams, Mac McAllister, and Connor Van Epps, and I wish they were here right now because they do all the good stuff, all the solos and everything, but anyway, I miss them, so shout out to all you guys. We'll talk about the other guys I played with later on. This next one is called Stones in the Brook. Like water I flow downhill, heading to my source. It's the way that I naturally, I'll just follow my course. The way is not hard or easy, with many a turn it winds. If I get caught in a stagnant pool, it's probably just in my mind. It's the stones in the brook that make it sing on its way to the sea. It's the stones in the brook that make it sing on its way for me. Lock in the way I would go. But don't get upset, but don't get uptight. I relax and I just let it flow. If it's small, I just go right around it. If it's big, it may take time. Just build up higher and higher till I'm over that dam in my mind. It's the stones in the brook that make it sing on its way to the sea. It's the stones in the brook that make it sing on its way home, on its way home. When I'm feeling down, simply remember that mountain stream, and I remember
sound of the water reminds me of words that somebody once said. Every time that I think of them, back to this truth I am led. It's the stone.
Let me look in here. Oh, Michelle. Hi, Michelle. How you doing? I moved up to this area from Long Island in 2015 and 2014, actually. And I started going to the Auburn Public Theater in 2016 to the open mic nights, and I met Carrie Idell and Bob Brower, a dear friend who passed away, and all the guys I'm playing with now. I mentioned them before, Ted Williams, Mac McAllister, and Connor Van Epps. And the theater has provided a great opportunity for me to get involved in the music scene up here, which was so rich. I really love it, and I'm very happy to be up here and playing with so many people, and really missing it right now during all this time, as I know you guys are all missing doing whatever you normally like to do. So, but I hope you're finding ways to enjoy your self-quarantine, and I'll do another song now. This was, I played this for Bob Brower a couple of years ago, and he fell in love with it, so I'll do it for you now. You got your hands in my pocket, I got some bread in my shoe, I got some peace in my holster, and I'm coming after you. You got some pigs in your parlor, who own those cows in your barn? You stole the land from an honest man, it's time you bought the farm. Ooh, you're a dangerous man. Your lips are laden with promise, your hands are promised to lies. You've grown too big for your britches, let's cut you down to size. Ruts in the road that you travel keep you from changing your course. You like to run me right over without a sign of remorse. Ooh, you're a dangerous man. Ooh, you're a dangerous man. The voice of reason went crazy, searching for an open ear, but the evening news numbed their points of view so they could watch what they could not hear. When all the chapters are written, I wonder what will they say? Was America stolen, or did the people just give it away?
first man. Ooh, you're a dangerous man.
Up here now. Okay.
I'm going to take a little sip after that one. Dry me out a little bit.
Well, the Auburn Public Theater has been great for me, and I'm always amazed by the level of talent that we get people stopping by for the open mic nights. Especially, there's a program there that's run by Jim Van Arsdale. Shout out to Jim. It runs for the young people, Exchange Street Records, where they learn to play together and play in bands, and they perform at the open mic night every week when we're doing it. Obviously, we're not doing it now, but I've seen that Jim is doing sidewalk concerts in front of his house, I think, every Saturday. So you ought to stop by and see that when you get a chance. Anyway, it's been terrific, and that's where I've met everybody that I've been playing with since I've been up here. Obviously, Carrie and Lauren Miller on keyboards, and Scott Anderson and Mark Angier. We started playing with Bob Brower when I first got up here. And that was great. And I met Lauren, and Lauren introduced me to Oz Vanderveer and C.R. Stewart, and we started playing together in a band called The Odds. And Larry Lehner on saxophone just joined us. And then I want to do a shout out also to my buddies in Petty Thieves, J.D. Blone, and Oz and Lauren are in that band as well, and Rich Howard. And I've been having the best time. I guess maybe you would guess I'm retired since I retired and we moved up here a few years later. So anyway, the first night I played at the open mic night at Auburn Public Theater. Well, before I go on, I just want to say Auburn Public Theater is a great institution here doing great things, great work for everybody in the community. You ought to join and become a member. They got great movies, great concerts by top name acts coming in. It's a great cultural center. So please join, make donations if you can. It's a not-for-profit and they're doing a great thing. They're opening up a new cafe in the front of the building. The first night at the open mic night, I played this song. It was a song that I had written many years ago in Glens Falls, right after my baby had been born and I was out of a job, and I had taken a job selling vacuum cleaners. And this helped me to win $100 in their contest. So anyway, it's called At Night I Play the Bars.
My wife just had a baby, that's why I work so hard. In the daytime I sell door to door, at night I play the bars. My mama told me, son, the music life is not for you. You can't count on the money when your rent is coming due. I've had lots of different jobs, I never got too far. Now in the daytime I sell door to door, at night I play the bars. In the daytime I sell door to door, at night I play the bars. I'm trying to make some extra money picking my guitar. My wife just had a baby. That's why I work so hard. In the daytime I sell door to door. At night I play the bars. Wish that I could play full time, not just for extra dough. Maybe someday I'll have a hit song on the radio. Then I'll have some money. But until I am a star, in the daytime I sell door to door. At night I play the bars. In the daytime I sell door to door. At night I play the bars. Trying to make some extra money picking my guitar. My wife just had a baby. That's why I work so hard. In the daytime I sell door to door. At night I play the bars.
That's it. I wish I could hear you guys. I guess I'm... Hey, there's Jim. Hey, Jim. Is that Jim? Yeah, it looks like Jim. Like I said, it's far away, small print. I can't read it too well. Well, I'm going to close out tonight with a song by one of my favorite performers, John Hiatt. We do it in our band Lake Country, with Ted Williams and Mac and Connor. It was on my wedding night. I was tangled in the sheets. I was dreaming of a light pouring from her window, coming up through the floor, pushing back the darkness, crashing through my kitchen door. Down to that old oak table I went to take a look, and my whole life flashed before me, just like a storybook. She used to make me breakfast, sit around and talk, have another cup of coffee, maybe take a little walk. Dust down a country road, went in a wind behind an old truckload, up before an old dog staring at the dust down a country road. Well, that truck is going somewhere, I just can't be sure. And tomorrow's just a day after all it's gone before. I always thought of leaving, never could stay too long. Now a memory's catching up, and our sweet dreams are all gone. Like dust down a country road, blowing in the wind behind an old truckload, up before the rooster crows. There's an old dog staring at the dust down a country road. I had a bullet, I put it in this gun. And I'd catch that old dog napping, and I'd chew before he run. Cause he ain't much good for nothing except staring at the dust. Oh, I wonder what he's thinking, staring back at us. Like dust down a country road, blowing in the wind behind an old truckload, up before the rooster crows. There's an old dog staring at the dust. Dust down a country road, blowing in the wind behind an old truckload, up before the rooster crows. There's an old dog staring at the dust down a country road. Yeah, there's an old dog staring at the dust down a country road. Thanks for sharing this time with me. Thank you again to Carrie and Angela at the Auburn Public Theater. And God bless all you guys. I hope you all do well during this time. And God bless our country and the whole world. For God's sake, we got to get through this. So prayer, love, peace.